Jarak seems certain that the quartz comes from these mines. Just gotta find it. Anyways, I can't turn back now. Gotta keep moving. Been a big fan of plants. Well, at least not all of them. The ones that spit acid in your face, not so much. But the ones that take you higher, well, that's another story. That scratching reminds me of something. Roby. Robies. It's like being knocked in ash. At the slightest sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound. This moss looks as smooth and fluffy as a rug. Masked Avenger, that's where I'd be keeping my shit. Need someone to get rid of the bats, though. Maybe a butler. Or Haledrin. They're mining ore. I never seen that before. It's like they've been domesticated. Fido with a crunchy shell. Hell, why not? And slow. Thank you. Still no sign of any quartz. But there's no way I'm giving up now. A flying cockroach that squirts acid out of its ass. Reminds me of my first date. Doesn't look quite as blind as the Robies. Better be careful. Elves? Looks like cave exploration time is over. This place must be used as a refinery to process the ore harvested by the Robies. If there's quartz around here, it has to be somewhere behind these walls. Come take a look. You can ring my bell. A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Nothing. Listen. Look what he did. surprising.
No one has disturbed the circle. What a waste. That noise.
Really does add life.
Did you feel the dream of the young priestess last night?
No, honorable Castasil. I have not yet received the apple. He who stands before you feels exclusion. Tell me, what did you feel?
She dreamt of a room near here. Which contains a precious thing.
What is this treasure?
Something long and thin. In her dream, she used it to extract blasphemers' eyes. The room is supposed to be two floors below us. The dream is so real. Yet we have searched for it in vain.
Noise.
bravest warriors are selected and come into the place. The crowd cheers the fighters. The two brave warriors face each other.
All this shit reminds me of that big ceremony those fighting degenerates had. There must be a connection.
The loser sacrifices himself, but his body is dragged away from the ultimate honor. The leader of the blind gives the final reward to the winner, so the glorious blood is shed. Troubles. I should be collecting new daggers. From the inside. I have to find them. I got it. These elves are all fucking crazy. But it don't look to be an ancestral custom. The stones aren't that old. I thought only dwarves were this deep. Looks like those elves can dig pretty good, too.
Ah.
I'm no bug expert, but these sure don't look like normal roadies to me. I think this is where the elves that run the mining operation live. If I want to get to the mines, I gotta get around to the other side. Degenerates who work down here live. You'd have to be crazy to want to live here. I wonder how Lysrel is paying them. Carry ore. The mine can't be far now. Thank you.
wasn't me, Ma. He must have slipped.
Disturb the circle.
The tunnel. The quartz. I can almost touch it. Fuck me, you are one big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck? An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarak forgot to mention. Well, I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarak for this charming weekend excursion. These rails lead all the way down. Maybe if I follow them, I can avoid getting lost.
Be careful.
Fucking flying things again? They sure got one hell of a bug collection. With Big Mama, the cherry on the cake. Hmm.
Robies below, black elves above. Only thing missing to make this party perfect is trolls. Well, all these paths look pretty shitty. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. Take my ding-a-ling.
Disturb the circle. Thank you.
made by any copper. This room, look up what he did!
This has to be the gate leading to its den. I gotta have a couple of screws loose going in here alone. But then, who could resist the call of quartz? Me, I guess. Shouldn't be too hard to force these bars. Transforms the quartz. Now that is interesting.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Die.
voices again?
A goblin has killed the queen.
Ooh, a goblin. A scary goblin.
A talking goblin has killed the queen.
Ah, shit. Maybe I should have kept my mouth shut.
Every god in the city is looking for you. Congratulations on your discretion.
I stepped on a big roach. Unfortunately, it turns out it was their idol.
Thanks to you, the airships are confined to docks. All takeoffs are forbidden. They're searching them one by one, and they'll find you if you stay here.
You gotta help me get out of here. I kept my part of the bargain.
I haven't forgotten, Styx. Take off your clothes and get in this cage.
Thanks for the offer. But you're not really my type.
I've heard the goblin prison leads to Wilderan, the hunter's village, at the foot of Korengar. I can use my uniform to get you in there and help you find your way to the outside.
Oh, great idea.
Stark naked in a place filled with guards. You come up with that on your own?
Listen to me. If you want to get out, it's your only option. From the prison command post, I could open a passage for you to the free world. And as for your equipment, I'll put it in the chest. That will allow you to escape to Wilderan.
Sounds like a horrible plan. So let's do it. It's not like I got any better ideas. Back ash.